Hello all, today we will discuss about pack years and smoking index. Pack years, it is the duration of smoking in years multiplied by number of packets of cigarettes smoked per day. Example, if 2 packs per day smoke for 20 years, then pack years is 2 into 20, that is 40, 40 pack years. Risk of bronchogenic carcinoma increases when pack years exceed 40. Next, smoking index, number of cigarettes or BDs smoked per day and its duration. For example, smoking 20 cigarettes or BDs per day for 20 years. So, smoking index is 20 into 20, that is 400. More than 300 smoking index, there is risk factor for bronchogenic carcinoma. Thank you.